Yeah, well, the cancer that I got this time was on the right side of the nose, and it was a basal cell carcinoma, which is, they're not usually dangerous, but this one was because of the size of it, and it grew down in through the nose, and it was just lucky that it wasn't malignant. And they got it all out when they did the surgery, but they still got to do the radium and everything while I'm here, just for precaution, so it doesn't ever come back again. I came back in October on the 14th and started the radium treatment straight away, yeah. Six weeks all up, yeah. I was stunned at first, but I'm being a real positive person, and you've got to be a fighter, because I saw what my mother went through, and I thought, no. Yeah, I travel from a big cattle property in the Simpson Desert, South Galway. Yeah, I work on a large cattle property out there. I was worried for my job, but Margot and Glenn that run the show, yeah, she said, no, don't you worry, go away and have it done. Lucky enough, I had Big Mob a holiday leave up. Yeah, I flew down by Rex Airlines, 6 hours, 1,430 kilometres all up, but because the plane's got to land in Quilpie and Charleville and Toowoomba before it gets here, I landed here at 6:40 that night, and then I was here by 7:30. Yeah, just had to learn how to use, you know, the Google Maps and everything to get around, yeah. The lodge is great, you know, you couldn't wish for it, you know, it's so nice. They've got everything. They've got the gaming room, the laundries, they've got the lot. And everybody's friendly, you know. Bill's lovely, it's just like a comedy show from the BBC when we're on the bus. Yeah, yeah, he's lovely. Caroline and the other ladies in there, and Chris, and yeah, they're so great. Every cent counts. You know, we wouldn't have this beautiful facility here and all the latest treatments and everything, and, you know, takes a lot of money to run a show like this. If it wasn't for them, you know, a lot of us wouldn't be here today.